I'm Dorothy Hindman, and my piece is Untitled IV. For a long time, I've been interested in trying to create illusions of music that's not actually played, but that's still imagined by the listener in their mind. How does emptiness become framed in our perception as a thing that's missing? How does, for example, a colossal foot suggest a colossal body? And can music suggest missing sounds or gestures? Untitled IV was inspired by three objects from the Lowe Art Museum's collection: a Peruvian double flute, a Nigerian Hausa molo, or lute, which is missing its third string, and the massive unfinished painting, Jason Returning to Demand His Father's Kingdom, by Washington Allston, where the main figures are still just chalk outlines. In Untitled IV, the flutist is often called upon to produce two pitches at the same time, like the double flute might. And the guitarist is often constrained to gestures on just one or two strings, like the lute. Silences provide moments of expectation, gaps in which the audience may hear a missing musical gesture in their minds. Untitled IV was written in 2020-2021 for Duo Sequenza and made possible by a CREATE grant from the Mellon Foundation.
Thank you.